this is a scene on Pine Street near the intersection of Oak Hill. We have at least one injured in what looks like a serious rollover here. Hopefully the injuries are just superficial. Barnstable Police and Hyannis Fire are on scene, along with rescue personnel. And it's just beginning to rain. I'm not sure if that was a factor in this case. HyannisNews.